stories and reminisce about the time you spent here at Kimball, whether you brought to or taken from the school. If you look around, we also have many of the current students and staff here to share the school and show what's happening now. Our student council is reaching out to the future by establishing a time capsule and let the future Tigers know what it's going to, what the school was like in 2010. Certainly our current staff is also reaching out to the future by doing what they're doing every day and doing an excellent job of it. I recently received an email from a former student who is now a former parent of two Kimball alums. He asked with great hope that former Kimball teachers, administrators, staff, and students would be here to celebrate this milestone in Kimball's history. The neat part of the email was the names of several teachers and administrators and what they had meant to him and his sister, also a Kimball alum. His article read, "There was a recent story in the Belgian Courier about my sister, who is now an opera singer on the East Coast, who has performed in such places as Carnegie Hall. As she always does when she's interviewed, he still pays tribute to Mr. Don Swenson." By saying, "There was a Broadway performer and a TV actor at the time, Mr. Don Swenson. His mentoring fed my love of theater and musicals. Every time I walk out on the stage, I use what he taught me. He taught me at Kimball Junior High. And he also ran the Elgin Summer Music Theater." It is countless stories like this that make this school great. Each one of you had one of those stories. Like Mr. Block's Blaze Orange Blazer, something that I really don't look too good at. This building was built of brick and mortar, yet it is the people that make it a complete school. As a current principal and custodial officer in this school, in conjunction with the school board, the superintendent, administrative staff, of U46, it's clear that we must keep this building strong because it houses the people that will continue to make an impact on our world, our students. With a secure building, the staff can do their best to foster the relationships that make our students the best that they can be. Every year at our 8th grade recognition night ceremony in June, I close with some words directed to the 8th graders. No matter what their experience is, it was at Kimball Middle School, it will always be a part of you, something you'll never take away. In reality, the reverse is also true, especially in meeting like tonight. No matter what your experience was like at Kimball, you have left a part of you here, something that nobody can ever take away. This institution was named for the Kimball family, the first settlers of the west side of Belgium, longtime owners of a furniture and drugstore town, about 117 years. The family had the distinction of having the first marriage. This school is bricks and concrete, but it's more important that the people that make this school, what make up this school, is dedicated to what the Kimball family gave to Elgin. I'm confident that they would be proud, certainly, Mr. Kimball, I hope that the family is proud of the accomplishments of the people who passed through the doors of this school, but they've also given to the community by Elgin. Like the Kimballs, my hope is that we can continue to honor the Kimball family by rededicating this school for the next 50 years and beyond, driving to make Kimball Middle School the best school possible to be. And besides, we already know, folks, it's the Chinese New Year, the Chinese Year of the Tiger. Go Tigers! Thank you. learn their